Guys, I hope you all are doing good. In this video, I'm going to show you how I got this makeup look, which you can wear for Navratri. This is a very colorful look and I'm wearing green and blue on my eyes. If you want to know how I got this makeup look, keep on watching. I'm going to start with my face, and for my primer, I'm using the Color Essence makeup base. So starting from the center of my face, I'm putting it all over. It's a silicone primer and it's going to make my makeup last all night while I'm dancing through the dandiya. Next, I'm using the yellow corrector from LA Girl. I was traveling for work and I have just come back, so I have some horrible dark circles which I need to hide. And then I'm blending all of this with her brush. This one is from BH Cosmetics and it's in the number 128. For foundation, I'm using my all-time favorite. It's the Maybelline Fit Me foundation in the shade 128. I really love this foundation, except that I don't like the packaging. I wish it had a pump. So after I have applied it on my face using my fingers, I'm using my Real Techniques brush. This one is the Expert Face brush to blend my foundation. I'm also bringing the foundation to my décolletage area because I'm wearing Indian clothes and you want to match your face to your neck and your décolletage. Next, I'm using my Maybelline Fit Me concealer and this one is in the shade 10. So I am applying the concealer to the regular areas that I like to highlight, that is under my eyes, middle of my forehead, bridge of my nose, Cupid's bow and my chin. And then I'm using the same Real Techniques brush to blend it all. I'm going back to the BH Cosmetics brush in number 128 that I had used earlier to blend the concealer under my eyes. Now it's time to contour and I'm using the LA Girl Pro Concealer. This one is in the shade Toast. So I'm applying it right under my cheekbones and on the sides of my nose. So these days I'm contouring my face in a different way. Like, if you have seen my earlier videos, you must have observed that I used to contour my jawline as well. But these days I don't have to contour as much because I have lost a lot of weight and I don't feel the need to contour my face as much as I used to earlier. And after I have applied the contour, I'm using the same Real Techniques brush, because if you can use the same brush for multiple purposes, then why not? Okay, like you can see, my contour looks quite natural. Next, I'm using the L'Oreal Infallible Makeup Setting Spray and I'm taking a quick little shower. I don't really like the smell of this one. So then I'm bouncing my makeup sponge all over. This one is from Shop Miss A and I'm trying to take away all the creases that I have. These days I'm heavily moisturizing my skin and I think that's the reason I get more creases. But that's okay, there's nothing a makeup sponge can't fix, and you gotta take care of your skin because your skin is going to thank you for that. So say yes to moisturizing. Next, I'm going to bake my face and I'm using the Coty A-Spun loose powder. So I'm using a Pro Arte brush and this one is in the number AF05. So I'm applying the powder on the areas that I had applied my concealer. You gotta bake because you want your makeup to last all day, all night long. I'm also applying the powder on my eyelids. palettes, and in this way I'm making a base for my eyeshadows. I can skip using an eye primer after this. While the bake is sitting, we are going to move on to our eyes, and today I'm using the Zulu palette. So first I'm taking this orange shade and I'm using a Pro Arte brush in the number 230E. So I'm using this as a transition color. Okay, I forgot to zoom in my camera. So I'm just blending. I'm really sorry about the change in lighting. It's raining and the sun is going behind the clouds and coming back. So I have to change my camera settings all the while, because sometimes it looks too dark and sometimes it's too light. Next, I'm taking this greenish shade. Now I don't understand why it is looking kind of bluish on camera, but it is actually green, and the brush that I'm using is from Colourbar. So I'm applying it just below the orange shade and blending. Now all of these colors are super blendable. This eyeshadow palette is just my favorite, and whenever I have to do a colorful eye makeup, this is the palette that I always reach for. Next, I'm taking this green shimmery shade and I'm applying this color all over my lid area. Now even though these eyeshadows are so pigmented, they don't have any fallouts, and that's the reason I did my face makeup first and then I'm again blending the outer edges. Next, I'm taking this blue color and I apply it on the inner part of my eyes. So you can see that there is a transition from the blue to the green, and I'm just blending away any harsh edges. Now I'm repeating the exact same thing on my lower eyelid. So first I am using the orange color on the outer corner, then I'm using the green matte shade, then I'm using the green shimmer on the outer half of my bottom eyelid, and finally I'm using the blue on the inner side. Now I'm using the Color Essence liquid eyeliner to draw a winged liner. Next, I'm using the Maybelline Colossal Kajal and I'm applying it on my lower waterline and also tight lining with it. Now I'm curling my eyelashes and then I'm applying some mascara. This is the Maybelline Colossal Volume Express Mascara. Next, I'm making my eyebrows and I'm using the Maybelline Fashion Duo Brow Stick. And first I'm using the pencil side and then the powder side of it. Then I'm going to use some false eyelashes off camera, and I'm using the PAC eyelashes in the number 51. So now we are going to finish off our face, and I'm using the Makeup Revolution Duo Face Sculpt. I'm using the skin colored side of it and dusting off the bake, whatever was there. Since it is sort of a translucent powder, and I applied a very thin layer, I don't have to work too much. Then I'm using the contour side of it and I'm just contouring my face. I'm applying it under my cheekbones, on my jawline, forehead and sides of my nose. Then I'm blushing my cheeks and I'm using the Maybelline Color Show blush in the shade Creamy Cinnamon. Now it's time for some glow. I'm using the Makeup Revolution Pro Illuminate and I'm gonna use lots of it. This one is the best highlighter that I have ever used. So I'm applying it on my cheekbones, over my eyebrows, on my forehead, bridge of my nose, Cupid's bow, and my chin. Because it's Navratri and you don't want to miss such a glow. I'm also applying this highlighter on my inner corner and under my eyebrows. I'm also applying some highlighter on my collarbones, because why not? Lastly, for my lips, I'm using the Miss Clear Soft Matte Lip Cream in the shade 47. This is my favorite lipstick and this is the only one that I have finished and repurchased, which is very rare in case of lipsticks. So I'm done with my makeup. Now I'm going to wear my dupatta and some accessories and come back. And this is the finished look. I'm wearing bangles and some Afghani earrings. So this is the finished look and I really like how it has turned out. I really love the way my skin is glowing and I love how this makeup looks on me. I hope you enjoyed this video, and if you recreate this look, then don't forget to tag me on your pics on social media. All my social media links will be listed in the bottom bar. And please subscribe to my channel and be a part of my team Shupra if you haven't already. Also, click on the bell button next to the subscribe button so that you are notified of all my future videos. Also, don't forget to click on the like button as it's going to mean the whole world to me. Wish you all a very happy Navratri and I shall see you next time. Until then, bye!